royal baby, William and Kate looking forward to meeting Harry and Meghan's son. The Duke and Duchess of Cambridge have publicly sent their congratulations to the Duke and Duchess of Sussex. Thrilled Kate and William have shared their joy at the birth of Meghan and Harry's son. The new aunt and uncle took to Instagram to express their delight at the latest addition to the family. Using the Kensington Palace account, they reposted the "It's a boy" photo the Duke and Duchess of Sussex shared earlier. They wrote, "The Duke and Duchess of Cambridge are delighted with the news of the birth of the Duke and Duchess of Sussex's son today, and look forward to meeting the latest addition to the family." Baby Sussex was born at 5:26 a.m. today, weighing 7 pounds 3 ounces. A beaming Harry told press earlier today in Windsor, "I'm very excited to announce that Meghan and myself had a baby boy earlier this morning, a very healthy boy. Mother and baby are doing incredibly well. It's been the most amazing experience I could ever have possibly imagined. How any woman does what they do is beyond comprehension, but we're both absolutely thrilled and so grateful to all the love and support from everybody out there. It's been amazing, so we just wanted to share this with everybody." Harry was at his wife's side during the birth and was clearly moved by the experience. "It was amazing, absolutely incredible, and, as I said, I'm so incredibly proud of my wife," he said. "As every father and parent will ever say, you know, your baby is absolutely amazing, but this little thing is absolutely to die for, so I'm just over the moon." Meanwhile, the Queen is set to meet baby Sussex tomorrow, it has been reported. The 93-year-old is currently staying at Windsor Castle, as she does every Easter. It means she is just up the road from Frogmore Cottage, where Harry and Meghan recently moved to. It is thought she will take the opportunity to meet her new great-grandson before Meghan and Harry unveil him to the world in the next couple of days. When Prince George was born on July 22, 2013, the Queen met him for the first time just 2 days later, and when Princess Charlotte was born on May 2, 2015, the monarch visited Kensington Palace 3 days later to see her. However, when Prince Louis was born on April 23, 2018, the Queen waited more than a week and traveled by helicopter to meet him on May 1.